We're gonna empty our black out, finish spraying out. We'll put a little lacquer thinner in. Push down on here, just like you're getting ready to paint, and bubble.
If you're almost filled, that'll happen.
Now we open it up, it'll be somewhat clean. Now we take the remnants in here, we'll spray off our lid. We'll take our rag, we're gonna wipe it real quick. Looks pretty clean in there, but we're gonna double check just to make sure. Maybe see if you can bubble it right there. And ready to go for the next load.